Opiyo Wandayi was the immediate minority leader in parliament. He discharged his role very well. He leaves behind lots of friends and lots of ideas. And in parliament, we'll remember him for many good things and very few bad things. We want to urge him to join the government and serve the interests of the appointing authority, not to let them down. We have a future with him, and we will give him the support, all the relevant support that he needs. While supporting him, we will also be supporting the government. As a member of parliament, that does not mean that we will be bought, that we will not say, if Opiyo and I hike petrol price by 20 shillings tomorrow, we will complain, and we will engage him. We will engage him. We will not demonstrate. We will engage him. We wish him all very well, and wish the country well.
Thank you.
Honorable Raila Amolo Odinga is not going anywhere. He's still around us. He's only showing us the way. And we will pray for him. We'll support him in his endeavors. Kura tieko, kawacho, kawacho. No, Opiyo Wandayi, kama ibete no. Jo maokunge, maokunge yu. Raila ni wisdom was the tuika marokanyo. Ine eno, kama antie ni, abia gombo na bete president. Jigombo kama bete kakite. Inyasaye mantie gima loso. Raila dosene nombele. Unutetu yu unji moka dek. Jari wa oma be ibe ilka. Ukui be piyako me kikucho. Mbele kama biru kucho. Luwenji biru bete. Toke mbele kama tin. Wachi nitie. Toke mbele kama waje?
Wachi nitie.
Toke mbele kama waj?
Nitie.
Koro waj, ma waj no kabi njizu usadi. NTA. Kosa temreka chimua duoka. Kwa nyo urito uwadu ni. Edu wimo teki na maja adieri. Anyo jalu wonge. Emeo na anyo kan very happy. Ujalu wonge. Ndalo. Ndalo machon. Jari mwagine kusiyep na reo madongo. Netiyo siyep na maoro rasia. Nilu ni kita krusev. Party ideologue. Netiyo maoro unuso alikuwa ndekeru soma ni cho en lai. Nito ni cho en li. Party ideologue. Maeria kuma jale niko. Konyo uru rite uru. Ero kamano.
Koro uye ni koyo ni wisdom kose ongego. Joma wato ni koyo ni wisdom otinye bane gimalo. Jodalawa. Achopi giko. To kapok achopi giko, adwa numana wachinu jotelo mone gubeni biro kato or apology. Zuye. Senator Marwa Dr. Oburo Ginga one gubeni kato konya chopo. Oro mos, jiadimo ka omos maru Oburo Ginga ka. Wan gi nyako motegno miluongo ni Ruth Busia Odinga Women Rep Kisumo one gubeden kate en gi malaria matin. Uka omos mare. Wan gorengo nyatiengo rengo nyawa rengo sum one gubeden kato poro leo onyalo chopo ka uka omos maro rengo nyatieng. Uka omos maro tienda molo. Munge malaria da. Kendo uchaku kau na mos mar Dr. Nyikal, MP Maseme, Chairman mar Duol, Group mar MPs majo luo. Koro with respect, with honor, we na uru muna luong nu PS mar Interior, Dr. Raymond Omollo, Ward Kanyepir.
Umolo Armed Forces, Umolo Internet Working, Umolo Networking, Umolo Jumbo Jet, Umolo Wawa Ukidi, Yaka 2037.
Ero Kamano Makamu, Ne Molwor Waziri, James Opiyo Wandayi, Ne Archbishop Marwa, Waheshimiwa Mathurwa Kaendi, aneno waheshimiwa majirandwa ka naika tindi senator mabende kijana mapotin mawuok Migori Edio Kech mheshimiwa Nyango Koyo ndalo moko nowachoga ni ene miye gi opao to pogo gojiko. Mheshimiwa Lilian Gogo ma wuok Rangwe Kaneya, gosiepna ma Mheshimiwa Magem Elisho Dhiambo, jo Ugunja, osiepe waziri gi welo duto, amoso ni Nyasaye ber. Fwana uruka kunena. Ero kamano e wotsega waneno. Aya. Now first of all, allow me to congratulate my brother, the Honorable CS for Energy and Petroleum, that as you continue to discharge your responsibilities of the CS for Energy and Petroleum, I want to wish you well in my personal capacity, but also to welcome you to the administration of President Ruto, that in his wisdom and in consultation with the leader of the Orange Democratic Party, the Right Honorable Raila Amolo Odinga, you have been tasked to join his administration to help in steering the country forward. And as the people of Ugunja, as the people of Siaya, and as the people of this region, today gather here to celebrate you and to let you loose to go and serve the whole republic, that we wish you nothing but the best. That the people of Ugunja are giving the country one of their best. Now, as the people of this region, it is not just an honor and a privilege to serve in government. It's an opportunity for us to make a difference in the lives of our people, so that as we bring electricity to every part of the country, then they can see diligent service from this part of the country. Together with your other colleagues who have joined the cabinet as part of the team that works in the executive, we assure you of our commitment, of our support, so that we make it proper and easy for His Excellency the President to deliver on his manifesto. Now, there have been a lot of issues that we have been faced with as a country, and none of us is a stranger in this republic. But one thing I would want to encourage and challenge all of us is that to be able to deliver, it's a process, it's a journey. And we have a responsibility as the leaders to engage the public so that they work together with us. As we work on electrifying the nation, the Honorable Elisha has alluded to the level of power connection in Ugunja and in Western Kenya as a whole. It's the determination of this administration that we push this to at least 80% electrification. Now, you have a big task to ensure that that dream is realized. As a PS in charge of internal security, part of my responsibility is to ensure that we have a conducive environment for people to live and coexist. And I want to appeal to the young Kenyans, those who are here and across the country, that we are not going to advance as a country if we don't create that conducive environment, not just for ourselves, but for everybody. And as a government, we have opened our hands and we are willing to engage to ensure that that good environment prevails. Now, because today is not my day, I don't want to speak more than the chief guest. But katieko ne jothurwa. Eni kinde mathoth waluorore, wamanyo siasa, wayiero jotelo, kae to wamiyogi kinde mondo giti. To kupenjo josiasa manika, ni onge ng'ama go siasa ma gombo ne ok bedo e sirikal kata loso sirikal. Kawuono, koro wan gi yawuotwa, ginyiwa manie sirikal. Gima duong' mwanyalo timo negi en ni wabog tiendgi lo. Maka gidhi wacho weche mathurwa ka Nairobi, to gik magiwachogo chalo gi kido mwanyiso kaka oganda. So, watemuru matek ni weche ma koro ne wan godo chien ka koro bed ni waketo kando. Mondo Opiyo Wandayi dhi pogo stima, kowacho ni ma itimo Ugunja, kowacho ni ma itimo Siaya, tiyudo ka jo Siaya gi jo Ugenya gi jo Sega orwako gik mowachogo. Kaeto kochopo mbele sama ji ochako duogo manyo, to wamanye yo mokwe, to jomoyier bende wamiyo kinde mar mondo mi giti. Atandi en mjumbe ma Alego Usonga, kendo wiye ler, kendo en osiepna, kendo en mbasna. Kaka watimo ne Atandi e kaka nyaka watim ne jotelo mamoko te moyier thurwa kaendi. Kaeto ka sa ochopo to wapenjo gi penjo ni to gik mane wacho ni dhi timo ka be itimogi. Ka wayudo notimogi to wanuoyogi, to ma ok otimo wayudo thuolo mar mondo mantim nade wawilgi. Mheshimiwa Opiyo, now you are CS. There is a lot of expectation. The reality is that Kenyans are not very patient, but they are very good people, and they expect nothing but the best from the people who've been tasked with the responsibility to superintend over offices like the one that you hold. I know that you have the capacity, I know that you have the competence and the intellectual acumen to deliver on that expectation that Kenyans have of you. I wish you nothing but the very best. You can count on my support any day. Erokamano, Nyasayo Gwedi, Mheshimiwa Atandi. Mheshimiwa Atandi wa Godo Mabor. One base, and we are also looking at the best, not just for the people of this place, but for the country. Adwane jo Alego ng'iye gi wang' maber, jo Siaya ng'iye gi wang' maber, nikech gin ene league mar jomotegno. En ng'ama nokodonje siasa kawuono. Ka kinde ochopo, uwinj gik mowacho. Ero uru kamano.
Pamye uru wod kanyipir niyawa. Joko ocha uno kwa miu gimoro, uno kupam. Joman kocha ka. Aya, koro, watieko jodala wadoka, watieko. Adwa mondo koro uikre. Adwa jathumere, ere jathumo, mera. Omero kwa di chuli. Wadwa luongo chief guest kae. We want